big day. Man, here, also my friend Katie is here. And we are flying together for the very first time to go away from somewhere. I'm just heading back to kind of a, well, I'm flying over to see my mom over in Florida. So, yeah. I'll catch up with you guys later.
Looking at myself, I see a thousand perspectives of me. Every one of them is showing me a side of myself I can't see. I'm wide awake now, I'm free of the doubt. Don't wanna look down. And if I fall out, I'll lay on the ground and look to the clouds. It's like I got brand new eyes and I can finally see what has always been right there in front of me. And with these brand new eyes, I'll take in everything and I will finally see me.
think it's played by Phil. No, it's by Rose. Oh, I Rose is good too. I like Rose song. Better than a strawberry, I give you.
No, lavender. I didn't see strawberry.
No, when I meant strawberry. Strawberry with the one from Disney.
Do you know who she is?
I think I like the rose and lavender together. They're good.
Hi, this is Keishui here. I'm kind of filming on my phone, but you should see I was filming on a computer. I just saw my homemade trailer reaction video to the new trailer of Dumbo, and I kind of bit like I do like Dumbo. My favorite animal is elephant too. And so I didn't see the trailer, so this is gonna be my first time watching it. So I'm gonna, but I hope it's not go wrong. I don't want anything to be changes. So I don't know, but maybe a few, I guess. All right, here we go. Dumbo fly. Why did he have that little mouse? I forgot his name, but I don't know if they have ham in it. I wish, but I don't know. Okay, I hope you guys enjoy my trailer reaction to Dumbo, which is coming out in 2019. Which is when I'm 19 between 20, so I'll talk to you guys later. Bye, guys.